the Klein tool, the Fluke or KAIWEETS, perhaps the DL489 or the UNI-T Pro. Which one should you buy? In this video, we are going to look at the top 5 digital clamp meters available on the market today and tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best digital clamp meters. The 5th product on this list is the KAIWEETS HT206D. Are you looking for a digital clamp meter to carry out repairs and electrical maintenance in your home? Look no further than the KAIWEETS HT206D, which is built to give you accurate measurement of temperature, diode, continuity, capacitance, and resistance of your circuit. We particularly liked that it is easy to use and has low input impedance, which helps prevent the errors that occur in readings due to ghost voltage. With this digital clamp meter, you get the most accurate readings plus correct frequency drive signals to make your work easier. You do not always have to clip it into a wire to get accurate readings, as it has a non-contact voltage detection function that allows it to get accurate measurements through EM field intensity. Moreover, the KAIWEETS offers a clear LCD screen with 2 color backlights, with each color sending different signals. The backlight shows red when it detects very high voltage to warn you of the potential danger. Furthermore, when working in the dark, this digital clamp meter offers you a bright flashlight to enable you to work with ease. As a bonus, it has the K-type thermocouples that can take the temperature of both air and liquid. You can also change the readings from Kelvin to Celsius to allow you to pick the readings that will be more convenient for you. When it comes to battery conservation, this is one of the leading digital clamp meters in the market today because it has the auto-off function, which enables it to go off after 15 minutes of being inactive. It also has a low battery indicator to ensure that its battery does not die down without warning in the middle of your work. For straightforwardness, you can't go wrong with this unit. Its pros are, it meets the IEC 61010-1 safety standards, it has a 3-year warranty for your peace of mind, and it has a clear LCD which makes work easier. However, its manual is poorly translated into English, so it may be hard to understand. The KAIWEETS HT206D is a carefully constructed digital clamp meter for electricians and anyone who wants to carry out simple electrical repairs at home. Up next in 4th place is the UNI-T UT210E Pro. The perfectly sleek and powerful device has an ergonomic design that ensures that you feel comfortable while holding it. We liked that despite its slim design that makes it look small, it delivers more functions than many digital clamp meters with much bulkier designs. It can measure up to 1000 ampere alternating current and direct current. It also measures capacity, diode, continuity, resistance, and up to 600 voltage. Additionally, you can put it in your pocket when going to work, as it is portable and lightweight, which enables you to store it in little spaces. We found that just like the KAIWEETS HT206D, this digital clamp meter also has battery conservation functions that allows it to go off after 15 minutes of being inactive. Additionally, it has a low battery indicator that keeps you informed of its battery's life. For electricians on the go, this is a great bit of kit to have on your tool belt. Its pros are, it has a low impedance for direct current, it provides a range of handy functions, and it can be carried about with ease as it weighs only 6 ounces. However, it beeps whenever there's a change in position, which can be annoying. The UNI-T UT210E Pro is a sleek and portable but powerful digital clamp meter built for taking accurate measurements in a circuit. Still haven't found a digital clamp meter that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the UEi DL489. If you're looking for a digital clamp meter with a track record of being reliable at all times, the UEi DL489 is just what you need. It is built by expert UEi engineers with over 50 years of experience in building world-class electric gadgets, so you are assured of a digital clamp meter with optimum performance and durability. We like that you can gather accurate readings with its capacitance diode test, continuity, microamps, and LRA in rush. Additionally, you can go hands-free with the UEi at any time because it has a magnetic mount that allows you to attach it to any metal surface and take your readings. Moreover, this digital clamp meter has a detachable head that you can remove whenever you want to store it to minimize its storage space. As a bonus, it has a zippered pouch that you can use to store your digital clamp meter to protect it from dust and other things that may damage it during storage. Unlike other digital clamp meters in the market, the UEi allows you to take differential temperatures, so you don't have to buy different gadgets just for that. Furthermore, UEi ensures the protection of your fuse from blowing as it has an input jack lock. Lastly, one of the features of this digital clamp meter that we love the most is its capacity to measure current up to 600 amperes and as low as 2000 microamperes in a direct current. We think this is a very comprehensive device that won't let you down. Its pros are, it has a 2-year warranty for your peace of mind, it has a test lead storage option and carry pouch, and it provides accurate readings over a wide range. However, its buttons need to be pushed very hard to register. The UEi DL489 is one of the most tested and trusted digital clamp meters available and is suitable for professionals as it has a track record of outlasting many others on the market. The second product on this list is the Klein Tools CL900. This next unit is a rugged device with a military-grade casing that gives it the reputation of being one of the toughest digital clamp meters available today on the market. It is specially designed to withstand all the harsh conditions exposed to digital clamp meters and other gadgets on work sites. Additionally, it has been tested severely and found to withstand hard falls up to 6.6 feet on hard floors while working with it. So when operating on harsh sites, you need the Klein to ensure that an accidental drop won't grind work to a halt. Furthermore, it measures up to 2000 amperes, 1000 voltage, and 60 milliohms in alternating current and direct current, which is impossible with other less advanced digital clamp meters. When it comes to taking an exact measurement of inrush current, the Klein is one of your best bets, as it has a dedicated mode that helps to capture it more accurately. It also features a non-contact voltage tester that gives precise readings without touching the wire. Additionally, as your safety, while using any electronic gadget, it is very important. That is why Klein has a double insulation rating to prevent accidents while working with electricity. We also liked that no matter where you are and how lit or dim the place is, you can take your readings with ease as it has a backlit display that ensures visible readings. To ensure more accurate reading, you can also identify and eliminate ghost voltage with its low impedance mode. This is really the ideal unit for contractors needing a device they can rely upon. Its pros are, it has a military-grade casing to protect it from drops, it is very precise at measuring inrush current, and it has a well-lit display so you can see it in dim conditions. However, it may be a little slow when taking continuity tests. The Klein Tools CL900 is a robust digital clamp meter built for taking accurate electrical measurements on any worksite. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items, and be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top digital clamp meter is the Fluke 324. Gracing the number one spot on our list is the Fluke 324, which is an advanced digital clamp meter. It is built with the latest technology after a careful study of the limitations of the old digital clamp meter models to overcome any limitations. One unique feature of this digital clamp meter is that it can measure the current in any conductor within a short distance of 30 millimeters, so you don't have to interrupt or even touch the circuit. Additionally, the Fluke has a data hold function of 1 kilobyte RAM and 23 kilobytes of flash that enables it to save and store the data from your last measurements before disconnecting, so you can always refer back to your previous measurements when the need arises. We liked that this digital clamp meter can be used to measure resistance as high as 4 kiloohms and a current of 400 amperes in alternating current and direct current. Moreover, the Fluke has an ergonomic design, so if you're the type that loves working with sleek gadgets, this is the digital clamp meter for you. With its slim design, it feels comfortable to handle. It has a backlight display that makes your readings bold to help you take your readings with ease. Overall, we think that this is the most comprehensive and well-made unit on the market today. Its pros are, it has a 2-year warranty so you can use it worry-free. It is lightweight and compact, making it ideal for contractors. It has some advanced tech that allows you to take measurements in any waveform, and it has an ergonomic design that feels good to use. However, it comes with unusually long 4-foot leads, which can get in the way. The Fluke 324 is a digital clamp meter that does everything you need and more. It's a reliable unit recommended for DIYers and professionals alike. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.